So, I haven't been to any conventions like since the 90s, I think. So, I heard that there was a small convention happening on nearby Whidbey Island, near where I live. I spent most of the day on the island, went to Fort Casey State Park, went up to Oak Harbor and saw their Dutch thing, whatever it is. Apparently, Dutch is a thing up there. So I came down here to lovely Langley. It's a small tourist town, I guess. They have a small convention at an arcade store, or a video arcade. So let's see what happens.
God, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. I talked about this a couple of months ago in one of my videos. Here it is, Steinrunner, this is it. This is the controller that I saw. Remember, you could tilt it back and forth and... Oh my God, I haven't seen one of these in, dare I say, over a decade. Oh my God. And that light is really annoying. Oh, I am so playing this before I leave today. It's almost 7 p.m. I don't care. I'm playing this. I haven't played this in so long. 1989. Holy shit. Wow. Some old stuff here. Like, they don't even have digital displays. Not a cell phone, this is an actual camera. You can't complain about me turning it sideways. God, some of these have got to be older than me. Unless they're intentionally designed to look this way. Can't be, just the wear and tear on the original paper. This is looking very blue in here, unfortunately, just the way my shitty camera, or potato's working, but it's actually very pink in here right now. Oh, see, there you go, that's why.
all these vulnerable places that people can go to, we're really most alive, we're really most beautiful. We're most beautiful in our vulnerabilities.
Yeah, boobs.
Or you could actually slap me and then I can tell Robbie all about it. Or you could just make a picture look like I'm slapping him and then tell Robbie that.
Yeah. Sandworm from, or giant worm from Dune. Another headset and handles. Thank you. Okay, so that was a tiny thing. I've never seen a I haven't been to a convention very long, and this, and like the woman said, this is, did I photograph that? I don't know. This is actually a prototype. It's never been held on South Whidbey Island. Apparently there's a North Whidbey Island or something like that they've been doing for a number of years or something like that. But anyways, cute little starting point for me. Considering the last convention I went to was like a Star Trek convention in like the late 90s or something like that. I'm probably way out of focus here. I don't do selfies very well. I don't do things like this. Anyways. So, I hope it works out well. It's actually been going for about 2 hours now. It's going to go for another 2 hours. And, well, I hope it works out well. Because apparently this is a very... There's not a lot of young people on Whidbey Island, from what I've been told. So, this is an interesting thing to see. Well, certainly good luck to them. I hope this SoWhidbeyCon... So WhidbeyCon. Oh, I just figured that out. I hope it works out for them. I gotta get out of here. I'm attracting attention. And so with that, this is Ava Unit 4A saying thanks for tuning in.